Hi everyone. Today in this video we'll see how you can return an item on Flipkart. So let's get started. Open your Flipkart app. I'm doing this video on Flipkart app, but the process would be more or less the same in the website as well. So after you open, you can see a menu option in the left hand side top, which I've pointed out or highlighted. Click on that. After clicking on that, you can scroll little down, and in the bottom, in the highlighted option, you can see an option called My Orders. Click on that, and all your previous orders will be getting displayed here. So I'll select one of the item here. So I have mostly groceries only, clothes only here. If there's any electronic item, I would have shown you that also, but for time being I'm just showing my jeans. I'm trying to return that. I don't want to return it, but I just want to show you the process so that it will be helpful. So if you select the order, you can see an option called return, and above that you can see return policy valid till January 29th. This is because I've bought the item on December 28th and it was 30 day return policy, so that's why, sorry, 1 month return policy, so that's why the return is valid till January 29th. And I'll click on return. If this is not so this is regarding return, but if you want to rate something, you can even rate write a review as well. So before returning it, you can write a review as well for the people benefiting on that. So I'll click on return, and if I click on return, it'll ask me for the following details. What is the reason for return? For example, they have mentioned some predefined options like received a different item, item missing, item no longer wanted, quality issue like that, etc. So I'll click on size fit issue, for example. So you can choose what is appropriate to your order and what do you want to mention here. And you have to write comments as well here. What is the exact issue? So the expected size is not received. Let me write something like this, and I'll click on continue. After I click on continue, it'll ask me for the MRP tag label available or not. If I don't have this, then they won't accept your return. So this is must and needed. So make sure that until and unless you are satisfied with the product, don't throw away your MRP tags or label. I never throw them until I'm completely satisfied with that. So before I use the stuff, for example, exactly especially with clothes, I'll just wear and try them, and if everything is fine, then only I would return the tags. And even after removing the tags, I'll wear it for one wash, and I'll check whether it is proper or not. For example, if sometimes you might receive if you might receive any wrong product, then after wash you would be noticing that, and Flipkart is good enough to refund you the money. But if you don't have the MRP tags, then even they can't help you with the refund. So don't throw away the refund, don't throw away your MRP tags or labels until and unless the return time is crossed. So after that, I'll click on this and I'll click on continue. Let me see, I'll not check that and click on continue. So even then they are asking, we hope you understand that we can item if they are not be used and managed, the are also need to be returned. Please ensure personal data is erased. So for electronic items, they are asking you to erase the personal data, and so here you can select refund. So there are return options are like, what do you expect in return? There are two options in this. You might even ask for an exchange or a return, as it's a size issue, but they are just showing the refund option alone here. So I'll click on continue and I'll click on refund. If I click on confirm return, then the return request will be placed. So this is the way you can place a refund request on Flipkart. I don't want to click on confirm return because I don't want to return this product. So if you have any other this is the process to return an item on Flipkart. If you have any queries for the about this, then let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you. If you have any other queries, tech or money related, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you with the help of a video. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you have found this video helpful, do like us. And if you have any other Flipkart related queries, let me know. I'll make a video on that. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye. You say you wanna try, but you never do.